Police arrested 5 Clarksburg High School students this week. Officers say one student brought a gun to school and 4 other students robbed him. Detectives say the crime happened in the bathroom. They say 4 teens stole the handgun from the student along with his wallet and cash.